I used to think that I could make it without Christ in my life. For many things I tried to do, they seemed to come out all right. I had friends and a family that meant so much to me. I said Christ may be good for someone else, but for me, I just can't see. Then one day, I was lonely, so lonely. When all my friends were gone, that's when I suddenly realized that I was all alone. Then I heard a voice speaking, oh, so tenderly. I'll be to you everything, everything you let me. Now I can say,
oh, I need him like I never needed someone before.
I can say,
yes, I really need him, so I won't be alone anymore.
I'm not alone.